What's the haps, WWE Universe? I am the last professional broadcaster, Sam Roberts, and welcome to the latest meeting of the Mattel WWE Elite Squad. You know I can never do this alone,
you
so
cannot.
With me.
Yep, you can't
well,
do
I mean,
it alone.
I could. I was being
no,
polite.
No, no, you can't do it alone. Okay. No one wants to see that. No one wants to watch that.
Johnny, go ahead.
That's it. That's the only. Come on, give me a little bit more buildup.
With me, my lovely co-host, tag team and singles specialist, DIYs. Johnny Wrestling, a.k.a.
Yeah,
Johnny Gargano.
Yeah, there you go. Thank you very much. You did a great job. There you go.
And look, we're burying the lead because the Lex Express has made one final stop. With us for the very first time on the Elite Squad, made in the USA, Lex Luger. Welcome, Lex. At you. How are you, man?
Doing great, man. Great to be out. I'm excited.
Can you believe, I mean, you know, we talk about all of Mattel's WWE action figures here with the Elite Squad. Can you believe that even now, the various different looks and eras of your career are being produced in action figure form?
Crazy. I just, in the back room, they went through all the action figures I've had through the years. I never knew I had that many. Now, Sony from Mattel, awesome stuff, man. I was like, wow.
I mean, were you at any point in your career a collector of this stuff, or is this all stuff that
Well, we all keep, you know, one of our action figures. You know? They'll send you a box or something, but for your family stuff, but I always held on to one.
Of course.
Each one.
Of course.
I want to have one of each.
Yes.
Oh, absolutely. What? Yeah.
That's
my
getting
own private my private stash.
Of course.
Yes.
Of course. I mean, and that stash keeps growing and growing
growing. It does.
And it grows even more today. That's why we've
with a teaser.
Asked you to join
a little
us
teaser.
Here on the Elite Squad.
I marvel like we go to the WWE as a brand ambassador, a proud brand ambassador. They send out some fan direct events. Man, these millennials come up with like with their kids with bagfuls of the Mattels and for your son. It's unbelievable the popularity of these figures, man. It is awesome. It really is.
And you know, I mean, a big part of this is the nostalgia of it all, and with Peacock and the WWE Network, what's old is new and everything is kind of forever. And Johnny, that's why we're here to talk about Mattel's WWE Monday Night Wars Elite set. You've got to be pretty excited.
As a child of the 90s, I am so excited.
Yeah.
This is right up our... You're from like the 60s, right?
No. You and I are very comparable.
Child of the 60s. Child of the 60s.
What are you saying? That's not... We're very comparable.
What? Are
age,
we?
Well, you've taken a little better care of yourself.
I'm the old guy here. Pick on me, Johnny.
No, I'm never going to pick on you. I don't get a torture rack.
I can't get Johnny up.
I have the torture rack anymore, Johnny. You're safe picking on me.
Okay.
I don't have the quads for it. I can't do it. But look. Look, the Monday Night Wars was a historic time to live through as a child myself.
You were a child?
Of course I was
a child. I just picture you always as like, that you look like this forever.
Yeah, maybe.
Like you were like a little smaller version of just this. Came out bald with a beard. With earpiece in.
Born the last professional broadcaster. Monday Night Wars.
Uh-huh.
Now, we've got a little preview. This is the newest set coming from Mattel. It's coming early 2024 to Smith's in the UK, Walmart in the US. And Johnny, before we talk about the Build-A-Figure, because there is a Build-A-Figure.
There is a Build-A-Figure.
Let's show the folks what we can expect in Series 1. Of the Monday Night Wars series from Mattel. Of course, when you're talking about the Monday Night Wars, you gotta start.
You do.
At the Texas Rattlesnake. Stone Cold Steve Austin and Lex, you talk about having one of each figure for yourself. Can you imagine the technology, the detail that Mattel has given us? Look at this, the soft goods. The soft goods, you've got the Austin 316 shirt.
You're gonna learn about soft goods, Lex. You're gonna love soft goods in a minute, trust me.
Oh yeah.
You're gonna love them.
You're about to become the soft goods king.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, you're gonna become the king of soft goods. Get ready.
I remarkable to me, I saw the lineage of my Mattel figures and how they get better and better all the time.
You see that?
Does that have to do with the soft goods?
It does.
Okay.
Look at that. Soft goods jacket with the hood. You've got the Austin 316 shirt. You've got the chain. You've got the fish. You've got the open hands. Yeah.
Costuming?
Yeah.
Yes.
There you go. You figured it out quick.
You got it.
Okay. Way quicker than most people do here on the Elite Squad. You can see he comes with his favorite beverage there, packaged, looking good. And you see a little preview there. You see something there.
With him?
Look at that, Lex, down on the package.
What is that?
What does that say?
What am I doing on there?
Build. A Lex Luger.
Oh, you can.
We'll see it in a little bit. You can see.
What does that mean? Build a Lex Luger.
You
have to educate me here, guys.
It means that if you weren't.
Is this something new?
Oh, yes.
Relatively new?
Relatively speaking.
I've always come all put together by Mattel.
In order to put the puzzle pieces together that are Lex Luger, we have to complete the set. Not only are we talking Stone Cold Steve Austin, but an icon of the Monday Night Wars era, as well as basically any era in the modern age.
What am I doing with these guys?
The Undertaker.
Oh, my gosh. Where do I fit into all this? Guys are the creme de la creme.
You're pretty creme de la creme yourself.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah.
Lex, you are the total package after all.
I mean, Stone Cold and The Undertaker. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
Really.
But The Undertaker, of course, an icon of the Monday Night War era.
It's a big wow.
He was consistent every week on Monday Night Raw.
Back in the Monday Night Wars, back in these guys here?
I'm a big Shawn Michaels guy. Heartbreak Kid. Come on, smaller work rate guy. Come on.
He's a good one. Yeah.
Look at that pose, Lex. Look at that pose of the Undertaker. You can do that in your home. You can have a little Undertaker on his knee.
We got a lot of flexibility with the arms and legs on these and everything.
Oh, yeah. Very much so with the knee joints.
Cool. Way different than back in the day.
Yeah.
Fully flexible. You can pose them however you want.
That's very cool.
That's what the Elite line of action figures is all about. All the flexibility in the ab, the legs, the thigh, the elbows, the wrist, the head. And you can see it comes with removable hands. You can pop on and off the hands. And hey,
What's next to him?
What's that next to the Undertaker?
Who's that look like? Who's that handsome gentleman right there?
Whose handsome head?
Handsome head is that?
Oh my gosh, that's me. I think I need glasses. Who is that? Who is that?
I saw a very muscular torso packed with the Stone Cold Steve Austin figure.
Gosh.
I see a very handsome head.
So I don't get it. You can put my head on Undertaker? How does that work?
Well, I'm not sure yet. You'll see, because
like any good match, we got to build it up.
Oh, the big white shirt's on there. I'm noticing that. What happens though, if you take them out of the box, does that mean the dads who like want to collect them inside the box, you're not supposed to open up? You got to buy one for the kids. You should get by two.
You got to buy two.
You got to buy two.
Now you're talking business.
One for the kids to play with, and one the dad gets to keep in his collection. Mm-hmm.
Now, when you talk about the Monday Night Wars,
I like that.
Yeah. You're talking business.
That's good marketing.
And when you're talking Monday Night Wars, speaking of two organizations, WCW, WWE, Monday Nitro, Raw. We saw some great representation from Monday Night Raw, but if we're talking, you want a war? Scott Hall from the night that he showed up. Yes, on Nitro, changing everything, denim, head to toe,
full
jeans.
Denim. Full
tucked
denim.
Into those boots.
That
it's tough to go full denim.
You can't go full denim.
Well,
you can't unless Scott Hall.
If you're
only Scott Hall can pull off full denim. You think you could pull off full denim?
I'd like to try sometime.
I think you should try sometime.
You think so?
Next
the military cop, like cop lace-up boots, right?
That's right.
You think Sam could pull off that look, Lex?
Full denim?
Full
no
denim?
Shirt?
Best? Best.
Yeah, I think he might be able to.
I appreciate that. I appreciate
next
that.
Next Elite Squad video, we're going to see.
We're going to dress you up like that.
Yeah,
we're going to see. Here.
Yeah. I appreciate it.
I love you agree. Yeah. You got along with it, obviously.
I think he wants to do it.
Of course.
I'll dress you.
Yeah. Of course.
Everyone say in the comments you want to see it. And we'll make it happen.
Now, you can see Scott Hall's got two different hairstyles as we're going, because we've got more the sort of long down hair Scott Hall and, of course, the ponytail Scott Hall.
With
both
down the middle, the little
applicable.
I don't even know what that's called. Reverse alfalfa.
Yeah, the little curl rolling down the middle.
Yeah, okay.
But you can see he comes with both heads, interchangeable heads, so you can have either look. He comes with the microphone so he can speak into it the way he did coming out of the crowd on that episode. Yes.
Hey, yo.
Of WCW. Of WCW Nitro. You can see he comes with some extra arms.
The real jack, too.
Real biceps on those arms.
Are those my old arms? Whose arms are those?
I don't know, but there's a...
Am I in his box too?
A white on.
Why is it all about me all of a sudden?
See, it's white on white.
Because I'm here.
You're the total package.
Look at that shirt that that Scott comes with.
Oh my gosh, I'm everywhere.
Could it be?
Is this my iconic series?
I mean, Johnny, you remember when Scott Hall showed up in all denim.
Who's on my box?
Who's on first? And of course, rounding out this line of four elite action figures from Mattel, you may know this man, Lex. You spent some time in the ring with him. Hollywood Hulk Hogan. And Johnny, I'm sure you know just by looking at this, this is a very special version of Hulk Hogan. This is the night after Bash at the Beach. So he turned on WCW. He's still wearing red and yellow. I wouldn't have.
No.
Were you shocked?
Very shocked.
But he let the audience know that the fans, they could stick it, he told them.
Yeah.
He told them they could stick it. And then he showed up the next night on Nitro. He didn't have the full, you know, lightning bolts and everything. He didn't have the full Hollywood regalia, but he was dressed in all black.
He hadn't dyed the beard yet?
Not yet.
Okay.
Not yet.
Still had the bond mustache.
There it is. He still got the Hulkster weight belt on and everything. I mean, this is so cool because it is one of those iconic.
This is transitional.
Exactly. Yes. Mm-hmm. It's this iconic look that I'm sure you remember.
I do.
But it didn't last that long. It takes a special line of action figures like
this.
Other
than me, this is almost a Mount Rushmore type.
It absolutely is. You're talking about Hogan.
Stone Cold, Hogan.
Stone Cold.
Undertaker.
Hogan, Undertaker, Scott Hall.
And you can see the cross, by the way. He comes with the cross. He comes with the extra set of hands, the sunglasses, the bandana, the soft goods, black tank top. And those are some mighty big legs next to him.
Those are
some
big legs.
Those are big muscular legs.
Wait, so you're saying... Wait.
Real strong legs.
You're saying we got some legs, we got some arms, we got a torso, we got a head, we got a shirt. Man, what's that make?
Lex.
Man, you guys are killing me. I want to see me.
I got a surprise for you, buddy.
We got a surprise.
No, don't look at that monitor. No, hey, over here, right here. Yep. Look at me.
Get ready.
You don't have to look at the monitor.
Yep, we got it in person.
Guess what?
No way.
We got it in person.
When you purchase all four of these elite scale action figures, you can build
your very own
guy who started it all. First episode of Monday Nitro era, Lex Luger. When you combine
the black jeans and the boots and the white shirt,
the legs.
Wow.
The torso, the arms.
That is so cool.
The head with the long hair and everything. And then, of course, the beautiful soft goods puffy shirt for the very first time.
Look at that.
For the very first time in action figure form.
Oh, my God.
This is the guy who showed up at the Mall of America letting everybody know that things had changed. Now, Lex.
That is crazy.
You can hold that if you want. Take a look at that.
Take a look at it.
Do you think you can sleep with that if you want, whatever you want.
Wow, that is so cool.
Do you think people remember the shirt as being puffier than it actually was?
It was pretty puffy.
Okay, all right.
I don't think they exaggerated at all. Mattel nailed it again. Yeah, that is so cool, man. Wow.
Yeah.
Man, I didn't think you'd have the actual figure here.
Oh, of course.
That
you can see.
That was a nice surprise. Thank you,
guys.
You
can see the photos for everyone. And if you want to check out the different poses, that's
so
you.
Cool.
I mean, this moment. Talk about this moment for a second. Oh, figures. Does anybody know what happened to that figure?
No, it disappeared. What? I didn't see anything.
I didn't take this one.
Well, I don't think any of us could take it from you.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, that's yours.
But when you think about that moment, right? You walk out. Did you have that shirt specially made to wear the night that you changed professional wrestling forever?
Well, I usually go out with my shirt off. It was a weird deal, and they wanted me to wear a shirt. I flew from a show in Moncton of the tag match against Shawn Michaels was in it.
Yep.
Home to Atlanta, grabbed a shirt and pants and flew to Minneapolis and walked out.
What was going on in your head?
From a house show to my house, grabbed pants, boots, and a shirt. And I just grabbed that one.
What was going on?
I'd like to say I gave it a lot of thought, but I didn't.
That's wild.
It was a custom-made shirt by Kevin Willis, an NBA guy. I made all my suits in Atlanta. He was an NBA player, played 23 seasons in the NBA, but that's the history on the shirt. Kevin Willis.
Wow.
His custom clothier business. Made me my suits and he made this shirt for me. The big white shirt with the Nehru collar.
Imagine if you would have picked any other
shirt. The rest is history.
Like I'm saying, if you would have picked any other shirt.
The rest is history.
That shirt is forever.
It's forever.
Yes.
It's forever immortalized.
The iconic big white shirt that kicked off the Monday Night War.
Yeah. And you know, technically,
I'm here to wrestle the big. No, that was Hogan. I'm here to be with the big boys.
Technically, since that shirt.
No, it was where the big boys play.
Where the big boys play.
Big boys play.
And that shirt is soft goods.
Look
so
at the adjective.
Theoretically. Theoretically, you could put that shirt on even a Johnny Gargano figure and make Johnny Gargano the guy who starts the war.
Because it's big and puffy. Now any of these guys can wear the big white shirt.
What was going on in your head at that house show when you're like kind of knowing, okay, I'm going to wrestle here, but I also know I'm going to go home and grab my puffy shirt. I'm going to show up on Nitro, and none of these guys have any idea.
It was surreal, without a doubt, It was hard not to tell your buddies goodbye. It was surreal.
Wow.
And then Vince and I were very close, and the big thing was to keep it a secret and not give him a 2-week notice. Uh-huh. And I wasn't cool with that, but that was one of the demands by Bischoff and WCW, because the internet was already hitting it, and they didn't want it to be a surprise. So it was quite the couple days, for sure.
The Monday Night Wars line is going to be available at Smith's in the UK. And Walmart in the U.S. exclusively at the beginning of 2024. But 2024 is going to be a big year for the Monday Night Wars Elite line. We got Harlem Heat's Booker T coming to Series 3, summer of 2024 of the Monday Night Wars Elite line. You can see Booker T is decked out head to toe in the black with the flames. Coming with that do-rag, with those sunglasses, the attire that he became so well known for in Harlem Heat, with all those tag team championships.
Yeah.
That was, I remember, the most, the black with the flames on there.
Wow,
that's a great look.
If I'm not mistaken, Harlem Heat won a tag team championship against Sting and Lex Luger at one point.
Why? Why do you have to bring that up?
Well, we're just talking about a time.
You warned me about him.
Sammy Stein.
Why? Sammy
All Stein. The matches Sting and I won in our careers. Really? Wow. Yeah. Okay.
They won a lot. Harlem Heat won a lot of tag titles, too. You brought up that particular victory?
Wow.
Well, the reason that I brought it up is because it's not just one Booker T.
Oh.
It's not just one Booker T.
That's why you brought it up.
What does that mean?
Because the same way Harlem Heat chased those tag team championships and caught them, we're going to be able to chase Booker T. Because we've got a Chase Booker T figure coming in Series 3.
Wow.
Ooh, baby.
Baby blue.
Of the Monday Night Wars, you bet. That's why I said baby.
Yeah, I know where you're going.
Blue with the flames. We got the do-rag. We got the sunglasses. Of course, again, one of the iconic looks. Harlem Heat, always known for changing up that attire, the bright colors and everything. We'll get Booker T in both black and in blue.
And when's this coming out?
Summer of 2024, exclusively to Walmart
Series
in the U.S., Series 3, and Smith's in the U.K. of the Monday Night Wars Elite line. But guys, Booker T's not riding alone.
I mean, it's Harlem Heat, so I'd assume not.
I got more leaks.
That's not really a leak. I can guess what's coming next.
Well, you could guess, but you've never seen it.
I haven't seen it.
Would you like to see it for the very first time?
Would you like to
see it for the very first time?
Let's
who the second figure in the third series is?
Let's see it.
Let's see it. Who could it possibly be? Stevie Ray!
Stevie
Ray of Harlem Heat. Yes.
Harlem Heat? It's Booker and Stevie Ray put together.
Right.
Wow.
That's right. Stevie Ray.
Thank you, Sam.
You got it.
You're so enlightening.
Scoops. I told you I had scoops.
Wow.
Well, I'm starting to sense some sarcasm from Lex Luger. Stevie Ray, of course, matching Booker T in the black with the flames, with the do-rag, with the sunglasses. I mean, Stevie Ray, a formidable opponent. Yes, Lex?
No doubt.
No doubt.
Big bad dude.
And let me tell you something about Stevie Ray.
For sure.
You'd be able to chase him.
Can we chase him too?
Double chase. Coming in Series 3 of the Monday Night Wars. You'll be able to get Harlem Heat, your choice in black or in blue if you can find it.
It's
going to be hard to come by. That's why it's called a chase.
Well, if they defeated Sting and I, then
I guess they did defeat Sting.
High-level tag team.
That's true.
Really high level.
One of the top tag teams of all time, for sure.
Perform their theme song.
That's awesome. Hey, before we move on from Series 3, I got another leak. Lex, you know how you were the Build-A-Figure
Yeah.
For series one of the Monday Night Wars.
Yeah.
Well, summer.
Can I get a big white shirt too?
No.
That's just for you.
You can put them on them if you want.
Summer of 2024. We've got to build a figure that I've been waiting for forever. Coming in series three. Johnny, you think I don't get scoops? Wait till you see this.
I'm excited.
The disciple has come to the elite line. Yes, the disciple, another member of the NWO. We've never seen this figure released by Mattel, or I don't think anybody else.
Anybody else, no.
Ever.
First time ever.
The disciple.
One of a kind. First time ever. Never done before.
100% right. Look at him. He's got the vest. He's got the sunglasses, the headbands on, the chaps are on. You know, a lot of people, they'd watch WCW at the time, they'd say the one guy that'll never turn on us is the Booty Man. The Booty Man is on our side, and what happened? He went over to the dark side. He joined the NWO, he became the disciple, and now we can relive the disciple joining the NWO. Summer of 2024 is when these figures will be out. Smith's in the UK, Walmart in the US, relive the Monday Night Wars through your Elite collection. But it's not just the elites that are getting Monday Night Wars figures, because Lex, I don't know if you know about this, Johnny. I know you do.
I definitely know.
We love the Ultimate Edition.
What does that mean?
Mattel's
what the heck?
Ultimate Edition action figures.
He said it.
Yes. Yes.
He made it weird. But
no, it wasn't weird. It was exciting. It was building anticipation. It gets the people going.
It does get the people going.
Yeah.
The Ultimate line, Lex. Okay. Don't try to be cool in front of Lex Luger.
Johnny can't help if he's naturally cool.
Yeah,
alone.
Yeah. Look, I'd be on the Lex Express with him. You wouldn't. Yeah.
Well, that's not great. That's not the best news in the world. Wait to hear about these Ultimate Edition figures, because as Series 1 of the Elite figures are dropping in Walmarts in early 2024 and Smith's in the UK, we will also get the Ultimate Edition Monday Night War action figures. These are you're talking about creme de la creme, the creme de la creme when it comes to Mattel for the first time in my hand.
Oh, in-house.
My goodness. You talk about icons of the Monday Night Wars era. We have Bret the Hitman Hart, Hart Foundation era, 1997 WWE champion. And this is why it's called the Ultimate Edition, Lex. You see three heads.
Wow.
Multiple arms, so you can switch out the arms on Bret. See, he's wearing the jacket here. He's got his jacket sleeves. You pop those arms off, bring the jacket off, put these arms on. Now he's in his gear. Yes, now he's ready to go.
Bret's one of my favorites.
He's got the WWE Championship with him as well. And
I love how shiny the glasses are.
Look at these. These glasses are
Very realistic. Aww.
Bill nailed it again.
Oh, that is awesome.
He got these pink glasses. Cool. Perfect on the Bret Hart action figure. What a shot from the boys, by the way.
Don't break that.
No, I won't. I won't. I'm very skilled.
You're kind of rough with Bret.
I'm very skilled.
Wow.
I'm very skilled. See, there's Bret with the shades on.
He's a mixer, isn't he?
Well, there's Bret with the shades on in his Hart Foundation gear.
Bret.
You can see he's got the butterfly articulation here, the Hart Foundation logo on the shirt. You can see the detailing on the tights. It says Hitman. Don't ask Stone Cold about that. And the detailing on the back of the jacket with the Hitman logo and the Hart Foundation. The hearts on the leg, of course. The belt hanging off of this jacket. I mean, pass this around. Let's show the photos of this. Of this Bret Hart Ultimate Edition action figure.
Nice.
I mean, Johnny.
It's beautiful.
Go back to baby wrestling. Go back to little kid Johnny Gargano. Wouldn't you?
Baby wrestling's my son.
Well, you would. That's Baby Wrestling Junior.
No.
You weren't a baby wrestling?
No.
Regardless.
I started the lineage when I became an adult.
I didn't realize that. Well, regardless. I mean, this figure.
Oh, my gosh.
Unbelievable.
It's great, yes. I love the little added details of the belt hanging off the jacket.
Yes.
And also.
Do I get to see it?
You do. I'm hogging it, Lex. I'm sorry.
Thank you, Johnny.
And you can see.
Also get this.
Yeah, go
the Winged Eagle title, which for my money is my favorite title.
Love it. Love it. And see, Lex, these are...
title on him, Johnny.
Those are his arms.
Oh, can you snap the belt on?
You can snap the belt
on, course
yes.
You can put the title belt.
You have to jacket off and do it?
No, you can sneak it underneath.
Oh, wow.
Look at that.
Johnny, you're good at that.
Yeah, I got it.
He knows. He knows. These are great.
What dexterity?
Season pro.
And dexterity.
That's true.
Wow.
There you go. Look at that. Title's on.
There
you go. Look at that.
Nice. That is very cool.
There it is. Beautiful.
You're going to be able to grab this, Brett, by the way, early 2024, exclusively at Walmart in the U.S., Smith's in the U.K., and as we talked about...
Brett's taller than me.
As well.
I think you got some inches on him.
That's an illusion. As we talked about, it's not just about Monday Night Raw. It's about Nitro, too, and we talked about some of the people who really shook the very foundation by showing up to Nitro, whether it's Lex Luger, whether it's Scott Hall. I think this name is on the list, too, the night. Hot Rod. Rowdy Roddy Piper showed up. I mean, what an addition to the WCW roster. From April 28th, 1997, you see this Piper here. He's got his soft goods.
Soft Ultimates?
These are the Ultimate Edition action figures with his soft goods kilt.
That's a big box.
Oh, yeah. Big box.
It's got so much stuff.
Yeah.
Look at this. This is what I was hoping for. This is why I popped it open.
That's a way bigger box than normally.
Oh, yeah.
You're dropping stuff.
That's okay. We get very excited here. Two different soft goods T-shirts. You want the Reality Check or the Icon Hot Rod. Both T-shirts come packaged with the Hot Rod as well as three different heads and
watch
and
his hip.
My gosh.
No, his hip's fine.
Okay. Did you see that?
Yeah, pulled that hip out.
That's okay. Wow. He's got the detailing.
Yeah, come on.
He's got a hip replacement, Sam.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
What are you doing to him?
These guys are very...
Come on.
A lot of immaturity here today. The RP detailed on the boots. He's got the belt. And you know what? I mean, it's the little things, Johnny. You know we love the little things.
The details.
The belt and the kilt are two separate pieces.
Ooh. Oh,
look at this.
Nice.
And can
nice.
You? What I love about this is you could tell immediately by looking at the face, by looking at the whole thing, this is absolutely WCW era Hot Rod. Take a look at that.
Nice.
Unbelievable. And, of course, he comes with the jacket as well that you'll be able to take those arms out, put the jacket sleeves on, and then add whichever T-shirt you want under the jacket or no shirt under the jacket, however you want to do it. That's what's so great about this Ultimate
Rod.
Yeah,
they need the face.
Looks exactly like him.
Yeah.
Wow.
And, I mean, That's the other scans, he's got his patented smile, his scream.
He even got the right age on his face. Aging kind of like, you know, which I know now as I get older. Our faces age, obviously. They even got the age right on that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Look, right?
Absolutely.
That's incredible.
Grizzled. A grizzle to
yes.
it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
And that's that grizzled Hot Rod, Rowdy Roddy Piper. Both of these Ultimate Edition action figures will be available in early 2024. Look at all those accessories. Exclusively at Walmart in the U.S. and Smith's in the United Kingdom.
Nice.
But I don't think we're done talking about the Hot Rod.
Oh.
Like we're talking about multiple eras of the Hot Rod, Rowdy Roddy Piper. And
what you got for us, Sam?
Before he had this kind of grizzle.
Secret compartment down there?
Pulling
all those big boxes out of there. They come out of a trap door in the floor there?
There's a bottomless pit of goodness from Mattel. Because for the first time, you know what I'm holding right here? The Colosseum Collection is a specialty from Mattel and Mattel Creations that looks to honor some of the WWE action figures of the past, but putting them in ultimate form. So here in this set that you'll be able to get exclusively at MattelCreations.com, we have the Hot Rod, Rowdy Roddy Piper, in his 1980s glory, and an ultimate, who would have thought, George the Animal Steel.
Nice.
So what's great about these, Lex, is not only are they both hyper-articulated, butterfly articulation, Roddy Piper, obviously.
We're going way back on those.
Absolutely. Roddy Piper.
What are we talking here? What years are we talking?
I mean, you're going back to the
mid-'80s.
Mid-'80s. Right. And you can see the way
I haven't even started yet.
That's right.
I was rookie of the year in 86, not to tilt myself.
Hey, congratulations on that, by the way. I didn't get to say that. Congratulations.
Thanks. Pro Wrestling Illustrated, Rookie of the Year.
Big deal.
That is a big deal. That is a big deal.
I just thought I'd throw that in there.
No, you should. People should know.
Yeah. You know, so we can time this out.
No, that's good to know.
I came along a year later.
Right.
As Rookie of the Year. Yeah.
Right. Right after this. Lex was Rookie of the Year.
Yes. You were what, 45?
What that has to do with them,
Me?
I don't
you
know.
You were 45?
No, that's not
what that has to do with them, I don't know, but I thought I'd throw that in there.
No, it's good. It's good that you did that.
A little bit of the old narcissist came out there.
Were you Rookie of the Year ever?
Well, I'm not a competitor myself.
You've seen the movie, though, right?
I love the movie.
Okay, well, that's good enough.
I love the movie. I saw it with my kids.
Okay.
These figures are posed specifically like their original action figures were posed.
Remember that.
Back before you could even move. The
before
action figures.
Wrestling.
Before you were even Rookie of the Year, for that matter. You can see some of these pictures. What's great about these, as I was saying before I was interrupted by weirdness, is...
Hey.
I'm sorry.
Lex put himself over.
Yeah,
not only...
He puts himself over enough, trust me.
I don't. Are they hyper-articulated and come with soft goods and all the body hair on George the Animal Steel? But both figures... Come with... These boxes. You know what's inside these boxes, Lex? Wait till you
body
see
hair?
This.
It says accessories are in there.
That's right.
Yeah. Look at that.
Okay, this is from George the Animal Steel's box.
You have more back hair than you never.
Oh!
Had.
Look at this. We've got two heads, hands. So many hands, they're falling all over the place.
My gosh.
This is going to excite you, Johnny.
Talk about attachments.
I already saw it. I love it.
Mine.
Amazing.
Mine. Look at this, Lex.
My gosh, there's appendages everywhere. What the heck is that?
We've also
what
got
is
a.
What is that?
That's mine. Mine.
It is.
Thank you very much.
That's before my time when I was rookie.
We've also got George the Animal Steel soft goods.
Yeah, soft goods shirt.
And this is key. If you've got the
turnbuckle
scale ring, you could have waited until I opened it. But if you've got the scale ring at home,
you're building it up too much.
You can add.
There it is.
A turnbuckle.
Rip that pad.
That has been torn open.
Eat that pad.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
So George, the Animal Steel, can eat the turnbuckle.
Oh, it's amazing.
This is amazing.
Oh my gosh.
That is really awesome.
They thought of everything.
You talk about detail.
Yeah, that is really awesome.
That's real detail.
Of course, the Hot Rod also comes with his line of accessories. We've got hands pointing open. You got two additional heads to the one that he comes with, and it would not be a rowdy Roddy Piper action figure if it didn't come with a microphone.
For Piper's Pit.
You gotta have a microphone.
Absolutely.
With the Hot Rod.
One of the best mic guys ever.
Rowdy Roddy Piper. Mm-hmm. I mean, check this out. What is your favorite Roddy Piper memory when you look at this, Johnny Gargano?
I'm looking at the... My mind immediately went to seeing our friend.
Steve. Steve's on the box.
On the packaging for everybody. We bring up Bill and Steve quite frequently on this show. And Steve is on the box. Look at that, everybody. Steve snuck himself on the box. Is Bill on here?
Oh, my God.
Is Bill on this packaging?
Let me see.
There he is. He's right there.
You found
Bill's
out.
On there.
You found Bill.
Bill's like a Where's Waldo of Bill.
Yeah. I mean, did you have these original figures, Johnny?
It was a little before my time.
A little bit. Not before mine.
I was born in 87.
Okay. You weren't born yet.
I wasn't born yet. I collected them later on in life, but I wasn't alive during this particular area.
Get that.
Look at that.
Check that out.
Beautiful.
Check that out,
Johnny.
I was
only Rookie of the Year.
He was Rookie of the Year. What were
you
doing?
You were Rookie of the Year?
What were you doing?
But after that.
I was seeing Rookie of the Year. I was watching.
So I wasn't born. He was Rookie of the Year. What were you?
I was 30. Now, the great part...
He's ageless.
He's 30 years old.
The great part about these figures is that you're going to be able to get them at MattelCreations.com. And people have been asking, when are we going to be able to get this amazing set? They've gotten the previous Coliseum Collections figure. When do these go on sale? And the answer is December the 7th. That's Thursday, December 7th at 12 p.m. Eastern. 12 p.m. Eastern, Thursday, December 7th. You'll be able to go to MattelCreations.com.
You have to wake up early.
Wake up early.
You got to wake up early.
Well, yeah, I like to sleep in.
Sleep in until around 3 or 4 p.m.
Well, the nights are wild for the last professional broadcaster. But I will be waking up.
Set your alarm before noon. Set your alarm.
Because I'll make sure I'm all ready. I'll be up 11:55 at MattelCreations.com on December 7th waiting to put my order in to make sure that I get the latest release of Coliseum Collections, Rowdy Roddy Piper, George the Animal Steel. You see how big the box was. Two-pack, you'll get it in your home.
Huge box.
It'll be fantastic. It'll be fantastic. And speaking of MattelCreations.com, if you go there right now...
I thought it was another trap door coming out of the floor.
Oh, no. But I got some pictures to show you, Lex. You're going to love this. We revealed on our last meeting of the Elite Squad what MattelCreations.com had in store. It is up there right now. The LWO 5-pack is available at MattelCreations.com right now. Of course, all sporting their gear from the Backlash Premium Live event. You've got Santos, Escobar. That's out now. You go to MattelCreations.com.
Whoa, time for Christmas.
You order it now. And here's why it's important to order it now. This is how limited this whole thing is. Look at that Zelina Vega figure. Look at that figure. She's got the whole entrance garb.
So cool.
Is with her. The reason that you guys have to order this is because it's made to order.
Yep.
Meaning, if you order it, you'll get it. If you don't order it, you're not gonna have another shot.
Won't be in stores.
What, never will it be in stores. This is a 5-pack box set, very limited edition. How limited? How many do you want? That's it. I'm gonna order quite a few myself because—
How many are you buying?
I'd say 7 to 8.
7 to 8, wow.
Between 7 and 8, I get excited. Look at the detailing in that hairstyle.
Awesome.
Looks awesome. And of course, that Rey Mysterio is really, really cool because it's like a street gear Rey Mysterio because that's what he was wearing at Backlash.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
You know? That's not a look that is going to be repeated. And of course, that Backlash exclusive LWO t-shirt that comes with Rey Mysterio, this is not one that you're going to want to miss. Get it now because it's going to be gone.
It will be
Friday,
gone.
November 24th is the last day that you can pre-order. Look at the 5-pack, Lex.
Right up.
You talk about big boxes. I know you love a big box. Look how big that box is.
That's a big
enormous.
Box.
All
ginormous.
Ginormous is the word.
Yes.
All 5 figures fitting inside one incredible package. Elite figures, by the way. Elite scale figures, all with soft goods, all fitting. Wow. Inside that package. I mean,
the entire LWO.
That's right. And I mean, Lex, you were around when the LWO first formed in WCW.
Yeah,
to see it playing itself out still for the WWE
That's
universe.
That's when first really entered the US big time.
Yeah.
On the Monday Night Wars.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, Lex.
Huge.
What stands out to you today? You've seen the Coliseum collection. You saw the Monday Night Wars Elite figures. You saw the Monday Night Wars Ultimate figures. You are holding dear to that puffy shirt build of Lex.
I'm partial to him for some reason. I don't know why.
How does it feel to know that in 2024, fans of all ages,
I learned about soft goods.
He did learn about, yep.
Look at that. How soft is it? Tell me the truth.
It's really
very soft.
Fans of all ages are going to be building their very own Lex Luger.
This is awesome, man.
What a disruptor you were. What a legend you are.
I'm proud just to be a small part of it. This is awesome.
Incredible.
Is yeah.
Don't forget, December the 7th, you'll be able to get the Coliseum Collection figures. Right now, you can get that LWO box set at MattelCreations.com. It is out of here November 24th, and it is made to order. You're going to be able to get the Monday Night Wars figures starting early next year exclusively at Walmart in the U.S. and Smith's in the U.K. That's both the Elite and the Ultimates. And the only way you can get that puffy shirt Lex Luger in your collection is if you get all 4 figures in Monday Night Wars Series 1. Johnny, I feel like we accomplished a lot
here. A lot of stuff.
And you told me I don't get scoops, but give me credit. I was very leaky today.
Part of the Wii?
Yeah.
You told me I don't get scoops either. Give me credit.
We both told you don't get scoops.
But did I get scoops?
I mean...
Did we have scoops?
We had some scoops. We had some scoops.
You had some scoops, no doubt.
Yeah. You had some good ones.
Things I didn't know.
I appreciate that. But you know what? You know what I think?
What do you think?
I couldn't have done it without you guys.
Oh, thank you.
I couldn't have done it without you guys.
What a wholesome moment.
I couldn't have done it mainly because of our special guest, Lex Luger. But also you, Johnny.
Thank you.
It's important to have a co-host. But Lex, we can't co-host. I can't tell you. Co-host. I can't tell you.
Okay.
Well,
I'm in the middle seat.
I'm trying to.
I'm in the middle seat.
Okay, well, that happens to be where you are.
You are in the middle.
I'm in the middle seat because I'm the host.
Well, okay.
Yeah.
center of attention.
Yeah, he handles the business, but I'm the really the.
There you go.
I'm the beauty of it.
Yes, that's right. Yeah.
You're the charisma.
I'm the charisma.
That's right.
I bring the entertainment value to
right.
it.
Right. He's the entertainment and I'm the business.
Yeah. Sell it, Johnny, sell
yeah,
it.
Yeah.
Lex, you brought the entertainment.
Awesome, man.
You're a legend. You're
well,
the best.
To be part. Thanks, guys.
Thank you so much for hanging out with us and giving us that moment that we can now cherish forever.
White puppy shirt.
Don't forget to use that Lex and all these other figures and all your figure photography, hashtag WWE Elite Squad, and we will see you back here the next time the Elite Squad convenes. Thank you very much.